Tucker just kind of really jolted them energy-wise. How do you game plan for that?
I don't think it was that different. You know, they still played well in 35 minutes. And they came in and gave them some good minutes as well in the first half. So it didn't feel like the game plan was that different. It just felt like they played a lot harder. And that's why I said, you know, they set a tone right away with their physicality. And that showed up on the glass and, you know, loose balls. And the plays P.J. Tucker made, you know, in overtime, fourth quarter, those were big plays. Those are indicators of we played hard.
So you get back to the step just for a second. You mentioned before the game you didn't think the finger injury was an issue. Having watched him now through this game and seeing him struggle a little bit, did you think that played any part into?
I have no idea. You'd have to ask him. He obviously struggled tonight and just wasn't his night. But it would not be right for me to just speculate on how much the finger bothered him.
Coach, defensively, do you prefer them to get into their actions and run the